We're getting a look at the moment police arrested two kidnapping and robbery suspects. Officers say Derek Spear and Felicia McGuire kidnapped a man, stole his car, and assaulted him. Police say the victim escaped and was able to call police. Shortly after that, officers spotted the stolen car at an extended stay hotel near 41st Memorial. Police say they found Spear and McGuire sitting on the steps near the car.